So for the last 2 years, I have getting deeper into Linux, and soon I will switch my daily PC from Windows to Linux, in my case Fedora. At the moment Fedora 27. And I just made on my working PC dual boot setup with Windows 10 and Fedora 27. But my issue always was, how can I make it so that when I boot up the machine, that it always will choose Windows as default, so I don't have to select it in the menu option you get at boot, because when I forget that, or then it will load Fedora when I want Windows. So I have searched a lot of manuals, and in the end it was much more simpler than I thought, so I hope it will help you. At boot, you will see some options. So you see Fedora, the rescue options, and another option. And at the bottom, you see Windows. So that are four lines, and you have to remember the line Windows is on. In my case, it's the fourth line. But the first line you start with to count as zero. The second line is one. The third line is two, and the fourth line is three. So in my case, I have to load line three is default. So how do you do that? In my case, I need to type in sudo because I have no root rights. Grub to set default, and then you choose the line. In my case, this is three, and then you can check it. And now you see it saved entries three. The fourth line, that is entry three, will be loaded as default. So now my machine always will load Windows if I don't choose an option at boot. So this is very convenient for me, and I hope it will help you also. Till next time. Bye bye.